Out now, a major drug bust in Wilmington. Federal customs officials uncovered close to 100 pounds of cocaine hidden in boxes of pineapples. The drugs were stuffed at the bottom of 20 cardboard boxes containing pineapples from San Carlos, Costa Rica. Authorities say the shipment was headed to Clifton, New Jersey. A canine apparently sniffed out the drugs.